हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न दिस प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 8, डाइवर्जेंस ऑफ लेजर बीम। हियर वी नो दैट लेजर स्टैंड्स फॉर द लाइट एम्प्लीफिकेशन बाय स्टिमुलेटेड इमिशन ऑफ रेडिएशंस। दीज आर द प्रैक्टिकल आउटकम्स डिटरमाइन द डाइवर्जेंस ऑफ लेजर बीम। हियर दिस इज द सर्किट डायग्राम और दिस इज द एक्सपेरिमेंटल सेटअप फॉर दिस प्रैक्टिकल। हियर वी नीड द scale, then laser beam, and here these are the resources required for this practical. First is helium neon laser kit, then cardboard or white paper, and third is meter scale. And this practical, the laser beam, then this is wooden scale, meter scale, and this is cardboard. This is the observation table. First column is distance between laser beam and screen. Second is diameter of the spot. We measure here horizontal diameter, then diameter of the spot, vertical diameter. Then we find the mean diameter of the spot. That means horizontal plus vertical, we get the mean diameter of that spot. And here this is the phi, and we find that value is in radians. Now we start the actual practical. This is the laser beam. We start the laser beam. This is meter scale and this is whiteboard. First, we keep the distance between this cardboard and this laser beam as 60 centimeter. See there, this is 60 centimeter. Then here, we get a spot at this point. Then after that, our procedure is that draw the outline of that spot and write down this is point A. Okay, we get the first point. Then after that, our next procedure is this, that increase the distance between that laser beam and screen. Therefore, next procedure is keep the distance that is equals to 70 centimeter. Then here we get the second point. Then again we draw the outline of that second spot, that is point B. Then again next procedure is increase the distance between that cardboard and that laser beam. That distance is 80 centimeter. See here, this distance is 80 centimeter. Then again next procedure is that draw the outline of that third spot. This is point C. Then again increase the distance between that laser and cardboard. That distance is 90 centimeter. Then again we get the spot and draw the outline of that fourth point, that is D. And last here, that 100 centimeter. And this is the last spot. Again, draw the outline of that spot, that is point D. We get the different spots, that is A, B, C, D, and E. Then our procedure is that here measure the diameter of that spot, horizontal and vertical distance. Then if we observe these spots, we get that when the distance between laser and that cardboard is minimum, then we get the small spot. its diameter is less, and as the distance increases, then its diameter also increases. And when we measure the distance of that spot, for example point A, here we measure the distance and it is equals to 0.5. see here, this is the 0.5 centimeter. This is horizontal distance. If we measure the vertical distance, it is again 0.5 centimeter, and therefore that mean distance is equals to 0.5 centimeter. Then if we take the second spot, that is B point, here we observe that the distance is increased by 0.1 centimeter. It is 0.6 centimeter. Again we measure the horizontal distance, we get here, that is 0.6 centimeter. And therefore from that we observe that if the distance between laser and cardboard increases, its divergence increases. And here when we put the readings, then here we get that for 60 that mean reading is 0.2, for 70 0.25. And here we write the calculations. For example, if the distance between laser source and the screen is 70, then for that here our mean distance is 0.25. then we take distance between laser source and screen is 80, then from this observation table that reading is 0.3. and when we put the values, that is A2 minus A1 upon D2 minus D1, and if we find the ratio, we get 0.005. and therefore here we write the result, that angle of divergence of laser beam using helium neon laser by the X-men, that is phi, is equals to 0.005 radians. That's all about this practical. Thank you.